Okay. Well, let's finish this up. Don't tell me what to do. Let's go. Extra. Should only be like one crystal and a. No. I guess I don't understand. Where is the last place to go? Is it this one? I need what? I'm probably gonna need.
Onto the castle battlements raced Micky. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld the tall tower. He knew it was the heart of Mizrabel's power.
Rainbow Road, bro. Let me up here. I'm walking on rainbows. I'm walking on sunshine.
I'm walking on the sun. There's no way that old witch is gonna hurt my mini.
Where's the doofenshmirtz? There was nothing. I didn't even look. I was free jumping that one. It was probably behind me. Yep, it was right behind me. I just jumped. I was just like, what? Oh. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Dude, I don't know. To be honest with you, let's see. There we go. This is like a little. Can't slow down, you can't go.
There's no way that old witch is gonna hurt my mini!
Okay, let's try this again. Right here. There's something right in front of you, so you don't speak. Speed run through this.
Too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or
yes.
Was there still hope?
I'm scared!
Minnie's
so pretty. It's a shame I must She'll have my age, my hideous features, and I'll have the beauty of all youthful.
Thought you were a match for me? Now that would be a castle of delusion. Specters from beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this earnest name, crush his spirit, be his fall. Attack!
Don't do it!
What my castle of illusion is, do you, Micky? It's a mousetrap.
Richard, my fiendish fools. Oh, my lord.
Surround ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist. Twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl.
Don't kill me.
Strike.
Don't do it.
Pathetic. You dare to challenge me?
Yes, me?
Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round.
Don't do it.
Leave him a reach. No safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Fly!
Yeah. Good lord.
How foolish can it be, Micky? I simply cannot lose. Oh, shades of darkness.
Don't do it.
Oh, spirits of night. Destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty is mine to hold. Her youth is gone, as I have told. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy.
I just show a little bit of mercy.
Yeah. Oh, we have only just begun, Micky. I have so much more to share with you. Apparitions soar from your crypt. Confuse his mind. Bother his grip. Wind about him to and fro. Steal from him all that he knows. End him now! Oh, no, 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 no. This is my domain. Return to me, my fiendish fools. Circle round ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist, twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl.
Don't do it.
Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion. Band together in my chest.
Ouch, that hurt.
Here, hope is but
oh,
a
my lord.
Confusion.
I'm going to die here.
Shall meet his dire conclusion. He must not prevail.
I don't know what that is. I'm taking it though. Does that mean I'm done already? That was a fast game.
Israel was dazed. But for how long? Suddenly, Micky had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No! But I wanted to be the fairest of them all!
It was the cruel witch's turn to be trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken. Minnie was free at last, and Miserabelle wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Micky, and as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Oh,
the gem!
Micky, what's happening?
The castle was crumbling, but Micky couldn't see a way out. What was this? Miserabelle was helping them escape? Micky didn't have time to consider if this was another trick.
Whoa.
Micky and Minnie each held onto a broomstick and flew for their lives. Miserabelle had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Micky and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her. Now, Mizrabel's heart was filled with a different kind of magic. The magic of love.
Aww.
Cool.
Aww.
Now, where were we? The end.
Wow, that was a very fast game. That's a lot of credits for such a short game. Oof.
Nothing could be left to chance in the Castle of Illusion. Micky knew he should leave no task undone.
Hey, something open. Oh. Bro, that's it. Done. Game done. Let's go check out that costume real quick, though. I'm not here to win any awards on 100% clearance. I'm just here to... Not that one. Don't want to be a magician. This one. That's tight.
Well, look at me.
Okay. I'll leave it on that one.